I have three daughters. They've all been here. They start through the high school program, which is great. They work around their sports and their schooling. They know the schooling and comes first, but they let them get pretty much their own hours after school. This is a great start. I mean, it's not like they have to stay here, but it is a great start. And being family oriented, I think it helps them on the right path of a career choice and how to work with people.